Welcome to our 2016 Vauxhall Astra SRI. This car is a 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine which produces 150 brake horsepower and runs at around 51.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had one previous owner and will come with our network Q warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPI checks just for your peace of mind. I'm just take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Astra. If we have a look along the front bumper of the car, you can see that the car does have front parking sensors. It does also have rear parking sensors, which I'll demonstrate around the back of the car. The car itself is finished in silver. You'd have 17 inch alloy wheels, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, you can see it does come fitted with the rear parking sensors, as I did mention. They're really helping to those tiny tricky spaces that you might encounter. Can also show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats split and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it comes with two working keys. That's part of the full network view preparation of the vehicle. I'm to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Astra. Starting off on our centre console, just down here, you do have your automatic gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre turbo petrol engine. Moving up past that, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. It can be accessed and adjusted on the left hand side there, so this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up once more, you do have the main display of the centre console. It is a touchscreen display, so if we tap onto audio, you can see you do have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now, on your left hand side, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. On your right hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. The dashboard is electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. Can see that this car's done 22,626 miles. If the camera will focus for you, there you are. You also have automatic rain sensitive wipers, which you can access just down here, along with your automatic headlights, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Your seats are finished in black and grey cotton, and that same design is mirrored in those back seats, with a good amount of leg space throughout the car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.